I was asked Daniel. I asked Daniel the other day. I said, "Hey, what did Coach say to you, you know, during the game?" He goes, "What happens on the bench, Daniel, stays in the bench, Dad." I'm like, "Oh, okay, little smart butt." But I try to ask him what Coach says after the game in the locker room. What happens in the locker room stays in the locker room. Okay, yeah, that's fine. I respect that. You know. Oh, Daniel, bad. Not in front of the net, bud.